Ready for more 8 Marbles gameplay? I certainly am. Yeah, I already know which character I would like to play as. Okay, let's see. Where is that character? There! Right, this will be my first gameplay where I'm playing as a guy instead of a girl. And I already feel confident enough for normal mode, so we are going to play it. There we go. Okay, so our first enemy is Chyoko. I was... Of course you ruined my video. Disgraceful. Disgusting. Despicable. Whatever. Just get this over with. Now then, still fighting Chyoko. Okay, the guy I'm playing as is... His name is Teduka, and the idea is he is a tennis player. He's pretty cool, I have to say. Even though some of his attacks suck. Okay, what can we do? What can we do? Come on, come on, come on. Hey, that worked really well. Awesome job. Won that. Still can't believe my video just got interrupted a little while ago. That's fucking wrong on so many levels. It is disgraceful, disgusting, and despicable. Definitely. But we are going to be fighting some tough characters later on. No, no, no! No, 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 no. Oh, crap. Well, on the bright side, I am still winning so far. And I cannot let Chyoko win this. Because I'm playing against her. That's why. And for being my first time playing as a guy character, then... This being my first time playing as a guy character, then I need to win. Well, that went by easily. Chyoko's probably crying because she couldn't defeat me. Oh, and this is actually our first time where we use this fight background. I've seen it before, but never played it. And our first enemy is Cure Peach. Awesome job, Teduka. Do it, Teduka. Do something again. Get her. That's right, Cure Peach. You cannot win. And you never will win. No, no, I am not going to answer a phone call in the middle of an 8 Marbles gameplay. So to all you guys, just ignore the phone and focus on the game. Because Cure Peach is almost dead. This is so easy. But I probably won't be saying that later on in the game. You'll probably find out why. What? Darn it, that could have worked really well. And of course she had to block it. This game really requires me to concentrate. No, I can concentrate. Just the fact that the other characters are as concentrated as I am. You have to make sure that they're distracted or whatever. As long as you have the advantage... Again, again, again! No, 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 no! Shit. Well, that isn't... That is not good. No, 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 no! Come on, do something! Ah, darn it, she blocked it, and that could have stole away a lot of her health. If only... It could have actually been useful. At least I'm evening out the health levels right now, but I need to make sure that mine remains above hers. Ah, she blocked it again. No, 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 no. Dang it. Ha! Ha 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 ha. Done. She got owned. And we're playing another Cure character. Cure Bright, specifically. You know, it's interesting how... They actually included some Cure characters in 8 Marbles because actually all four of the Cure characters, Cure Black, Cure Bright, Cure Dream, and Cure Peach, they were all from an anime called Cure, and they all look somewhat the same as well. But of course they do not, of course the Cure characters do not reappear in 8 Marbles, they didn't appear in 8 Marbles 1, they do not reappear in the Euro version or in 2X. Oh, damn it, I'm almost, did. Again, I'm not going to answer a phone call in the middle of a battle. I'm not going to pause the game because that can just clutter up the video more than it already could be. Do something. Good luck to do, Teduka. Although you're probably going to lose this match. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Just by looking at the health bars, I just saw that coming. But we need to fix that. And make sure it's not going to happen a second time. Crap, she blocked it again, just like Kira Peach did. Of course, it can work really well when you do that. So far, so good, Teduka. Keep it up. You're doing something. You're doing fine. Just keep on doing what you're doing. One more. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ha, there we go. Yashi. I almost wonder what happened if they could put Mario in this game. I can, you know how all the 8 marbles? That's interesting because both 8 marbles and Mario both have backgrounds for the levels, if you know what I mean. Like, this background is some beach sort of thing, and the last one was kind of like a carnival. And the first one was of course on that empty ship with a city skyline in the background. I have no idea what this is, but now we are going to fight Elsa. Wish me luck, because she can be annoying at times as well. Although, I can manage. I can do this. I'm confident enough. But don't get... Another idea in this game is just don't get too comfy either. Because then you'll let your guard down and just end up losing. Blocked it again. When am I ever going to be able to pull off that special where the characters do not block it? I'm trying to see if I can do a perfect headshot. Good job, Teduka. Keep going. Keep going. That's it. We can win this. Hey, it actually did something there. See just how amazing I am? I did that well. Excellent job, Teduka. Now we just need to do one more match in order to actually win. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. We're gonna make sure that these health levels come even. Seems like I have a better chance to do more damage to her when she's actually facing the other way. Not gonna go into detail of that though. Huh. There you go, Teduka. Just keep doing it. Do it again. Do it. 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 There we. Can you do this? Well, there you did something. You did perfect. Just keep on doing it. But be careful because we're almost dead and she's almost dead too. Oh, crap. One more. Duh! Are you fucking kidding me? So close. I lost by a freaking sliver of health. I'm not even joking right there. I almost had the chance to win. Ugh. And she keeps throwing me down. Just like what Lily the Dick Engine always does. No, 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 no. Ah, come on. Stop, stop. And you had to block it too. That's a disgrace. That's like the worst thing you've ever done. No, no, no. Looks like all I can do now is just jump in the air and repeat these attacks. Well, I'm trying to do whatever I can to win. Ugh. That isn't cool. Hurry, hurry! You just lost your chance just because she freaking blocked it. Go. Come on, Teduka. I know you're better than this. Seriously, though. Oh, crap, no. Oh, crap. There we go. Man, that was so close. I'm pretty sure we're fighting the Great One next. Knew it. We fight the Great One all the time, and usually we fight her in the middle. And she had to block that one. Thanks for blocking it, the Great One. Greatly appreciated. And for those who did not get it, that was sarcasm. It isn't even cool, though. Hey, there we go. And seems like she can actually take more damage from the tennis ball attacks. Okay. Perfect serve. Great work, Teduka. High five. Okay, Rika's next. Well, I was able to do a little bit of a something there, but... Oh god, no, 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 no! God damn it. Shoot, no. I'll tell you, Rika can be annoying sometimes as well. Actually, I take that back, a lot of the time. She can keep doing the air attacks, and I'm trying to attack, but the keys are being useless. The keys aren't doing anything. The attack keys are just not responding. They're not serving their purpose. Help, no! No! Fuck you, Rika. You are just causing confusion and delay, said the Fat Controller. If you remember Ninaru, Rika actually seems very similar to her. Oh god, no, 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 no. Ah, cool. Come on, do it. There we go. Now you're... Ah, my timing was almost perfect there. Just for a successful attack. You have to start it when she's on the ground, though, so that it will work when she comes back up. And it seems like the best time to attack her is when she is not looking. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Do something, do something. Do... Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck this shit. I am going to have to retry it. Well, you're doing better this time, Teduka. But, again, just keep it up and do not let her attack you. Because that's the mistake you made last time. Sorry, man, just... Keep doing it. She's almost dead. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Ha! There we go. Good job. Go, 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 go. Okay, here we go. So far, so good. Make sure she doesn't keep blocking them. Ah, she blocked that one. Of course, it's always the specials that get blocked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice save there, sir. Whoa, hang on, hang on. Keep doing this. Just keep on going. Again, she doesn't deserve the chance to win. Oh, great. Careful, careful. One more attack, man. Ha! Ha 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 ha. About time. Okay, Sin Asuka's next, the sword guy. He can be pretty hard at times, so we just gotta be careful. Ah, he blocked that one. Huge shocker. Oh, great, no. Not acceptable. Don't do this. Do not do this. Stop. No. Oh, well, it looks like I might even have to restart this game. These levels just to win. Whoa. Okay, hold it. Get him. No! I kind of saw that coming, to be honest. Whatever. Gotta defeat Sin Asuka this time. And in the next level. Get him! It looks like I blocked one of the specials right there. And I missed at that special. Perfect timing. Not. Stop. Oh, crap. No. Disgrace. Can we please defeat Sin Asuka this time? I'm getting tired of always losing to him. It's really pissing me off. Oh god, no! Okay, that's enough of an attack. Now it's my turn. Hey! Stop that. No! Get him! No! Come on! No! Go! Ah, he blocked that one. He saw it coming. That is just not fair. It always has to be the specials that get blocked out. He never lets me pull it off. That is just ridiculous. Unfair, too. No! Why is it not letting me jump? Or do anything like this? I'm trying. Please tell me I can win. Oh, crap. I am dead. I'm so dead. Oh! What do I know? Maybe I'm not. That's pretty good. I have 23 seconds to spare. Come on, Teduka. I know you can do this. I have faith in you. Don't let me down like what Lily did that one time in the second playthrough video. I hope I can continue to trust you. Oh, dear. Doing good so far. Keep it up. Please tell me we can defeat him now, because then we can finally move on. There we. Now we're attempting something. I'm trying. Oh, goodness, he blocked me. Should have seen that coming. Ha! Finally! Ha 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 ha! Defeated him. Next up, Asumi. She wasn't that much of a problem, but can still be annoying. Oh. Yeah, there she blocked me. Personally, since Sin Asuka was harder to defeat, I think he should come before she does. No, wait, I'm sorry. I think he should come after her. Not before her. Since she's easier than him. Okay, that's enough! Oh, dear. That is not good. That is not good at all. No! That is disgraceful, disgusting, and despicable. Made me end so early in the game. Okay, Teduka. We can do this. Trying everything I can. And the problem is, I can't figure out how to make him run instead of the walking he always does. I'm sure it'd be more useful if he could be faster. Oh, no. 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 Help! Help. No! Oh, crap. No! Oh, God, no. No. Indeed. There we go. Made it almost halfway through. About that. Come on, can we please do that air attack? It would really come in handy. Doing good, Teduka. Keep it up. Oh. Oh, crap. That does not look good. Of course it wouldn't be good. Just made me get attacked by a cube right there. Ah, she blocked it. Go on, go on. No! Oh dear. Oh dear! Oh dear! This is not good! This is not good at all. Can we please do something? Ah, she's almost dead. Come on. Come on, Teduka. Cooperate, please. 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 There we go. Now we're talking. I'm pretty sure the next battle's gonna be really complicated. There's Kaiba. Okay. And of course, that's the same music from the character selection screen. Next up. Yeah, we're gonna be fighting Amrita next. Please tell me we'll finally be able to defeat Amrita this time. Because I mean it, I'm just tired of losing her. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, Amrita, this is not a good way to start off the fight. By cheating. Using that kind of attack. They're already kicking my butt so far. I'm tired of her always kicking my butt. I'll tell you, it's pathetic. And really annoying, too. I can't even describe it. Never. I always see this coming. Hey, we did something there. Finally, about time. Hey, doing great. A few more hits. Ha! Ha 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 ha. And now we just need to do this exact same thing again. Yeah, another reason why Amrita is really hard to defeat is because she can bring back some of her lost health. In a real game, this would be cheating, but the logic of the game is that whatever's in your natural ability is just regular fighting and not actually cheating. And, of course, that is Amrita's ability. And so is that one. It's her ability just to be a hard person to defeat. Just about as annoying as when Percy and Duck were annoyed that Devious Diesel was working at their harbor. Doing good, Teduka. Just keep on doing it. Keep it up. Don't give her a chance. Whoa, whoa. Okay, I got attacked there. Hit her. Hit her hard. One more. One more. Ha! Yes, I finally defeated Amrita. And now we only have one more person to defeat, and that would be Lacus Clyne. And surprisingly, Lacus Clyne is actually easier to defeat than Amrita. which is interesting because normally she would be the hardest boss on the game, which could be one of the reasons why she comes last. Don't tell Gordon, but I think one winter evening, Henry crashed. We got to take the flying bird. Don't tell Gordon, but I think James is gay. Ha ha ha. Don't worry, I won't tell Gordon. Hey, Gordon, guess what? Hurrah, cried Henry. That will be lovely. Ships, and fishing boats use the harbor at the big station by the sea. Henry was ready for fish and chips at 5 o'clock. The last door banged. The fat controller beep and flying kipper was ready to go. Don't be silly. Truck trick. A goods train was letting the flying kipper must have been. And the driver and fireman were drinking Coke in the brake van. Come on, fireman, back to our engine. No, come on, fireman. Oh, I'm not going. Oh, well, what's the worst that could happen? Crash. Henry dud. The fat controller came. The signal was down, sir. It wasn't your fault. Iced tea caused the accident. That's another story. Yeah, that video I was imitating was called Henry vs. Flying Kipper the Dog. Henry the hippie engine does. I thought it was too. Ah, she blocked it. Lacus Clyne totally had to block that one. No. Doing great so far, Teduka. Keep it up. Well, not exactly great. And she always has to block that one. Of course. Oh, come on, do it. Throw a tennis ball at her. Hit her in the head. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, seriously, when are we going to get this over with and defeat Lacus Clyne? It's really annoying just to defeat her. I like that. I like how we started off on a good note and did a special, but we still need to do better. I'm trying. She's too fast, though, and too much attack power. No. Come on. Oh, come on. No. Ah, she blocked a special there. Ruined it. No. I'm trying to attack. I mean, we aren't doing the worst job so far, but we still need to do better. Whoa. How is she not losing any power? Or hardly any power? One more hit. There we go. Ha! Now we just have to defeat this one more time. Or maybe two more times, if she keeps giving me grief. Okay, that's enough! I hope the fat controller gets rid of you. Because you're being a useless engine. Just like Diesel. Especially when he told lies about Duck. Doing good, Teduka. Just keep on doing what you're doing. Hey, we're actually doing great so far. We're almost there, but we need to make sure that she isn't going to overtake us in power and health. We're almost there. Bear with me, okay? Please. We're almost done. As long as you can do one more attack on her. Ha! After all these tries, I finally beat it. Ha! Yeah. Tennis victory for the tennis player. Congratulations, Teduka. Finally took the initiative and won. All in a hard day's worth of a battle. Sure was a lot of tiring battles to defeat. A lot of characters that were real pains in the asses. But we pulled through and did it. It was worth it. And it wasn't the worst try for being the first time to play as a guy. Well, thanks for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed it. So, until next time, this is Cotton Belt SD40T signing off.